Welcome to the Palace of Praise. We're so glad you've joined us for worship in the Word. I'm Mindy.
I'm Cindy. This is happening now. We invite you to take a look at the exciting opportunities available to help you stay informed and get connected.
Ben and Kimberly Henson invite you to join them for a four-week series on handling money using biblical principles. The series will begin on Sunday, May 5th at 9:30 a.m. You can register for the class at Ministry Center in the foyer.
Pastor Miller has been preaching a powerful series of sermons inspired by a dream God gave him. At the end of the series, we'll be making DVDs of the sermons available for purchase. Information about how to purchase the DVDs will be announced in the near future.
For ladies who love to read and enjoy insightful discussion, Chapter Chat will meet at Costello's on Monday, April 29th at 5:30 p.m. We will be discussing The Witness by Dee Henderson.
10 years ago, the Palace of Praise published a book full of stories about what God has done for the people in our church family entitled We Will Not Be Silent. We are gathering stories to be used in a second book. If God has done something for you, we would love to share your story. You can write your story and email it to palacebook2@gmail.com or sign up to audio record it. To sign up, stop by the Welcome Center in the foyer. All stories will be submitted for approval.
Warmer weather means t-shirt weather. Stop by the closeout t-shirt sale in the foyer to stock up. All shirts are $5 each or 3 for 10.
Due to some remodeling, there will be no sanctuary class on Wednesday, May 1st.
That's it for this week. Stay up to date on current and future events by following us on social media or by visiting our website at palaceofpraise.com. I'm Mindy.
And I'm Cindy. This has been Happening Now. Thanks for watching. Find your ministry and go get connected.